I grew up on the San Francisco Peninsula, and we had very good access to tide pools over on the Pacific Ocean coast. Anytime there was class and a low tide, we would jump into a bus and go over to the tide pools. And I just came to love it. I loved the knowledge of the natural world and my connection to it. I'm Steve Trombulak. I'm a professor of biology and environmental studies here at Middlebury College. I'm also currently the director of sciences and the director of the Middlebury School of the Environment. From seventh grade on through, many years, my avocation was climbing and hiking, and it just became a natural blend. The ecology of the world and me as an individual out in it, experiencing it, living in it. It was empowering. It led me to feel like knowing something about the natural world and engaging with the natural world was exciting. That just continued on through my high school years and ultimately led to me being a biology major as an undergraduate at UCLA. I realized that I really wanted to go on to graduate school. I thought a life as a scientist was ideal. So I went to graduate school. Very exciting for me at the time. It was, you know, surrounded by other people who loved science as much as I did. And for a variety of reasons, I ended up being a teaching assistant for the vertebrate biology course. When I finished with my PhD in 1983, I was asked to be an instructor, a sabbatical replacement for faculty, and that's when it really turned on for me. The opportunity to be an instructor, there was something compelling about working with students to help them understand that really brought that type of engagement alive. 2 years later, 1985, when the position was advertised here at Middlebury College for a vertebrate field biologist, I leapt at it. I remember reading the ad and saying, I don't know if they know it yet, but that's my job. That job is for me. Teaching here at Middlebury has been incredible. I'm just finishing my 30th year here as a teacher, and throughout that entire time, I've worked with some incredible people. I have co-advised senior thesis students with our microbial ecologist on the effect of clear cutting on soil microbes. It's the kind of thing that you wouldn't be able to get to do at a different institution that didn't have as robust of a curricular interest and priorities as Middlebury has. And being in Western Vermont as a field biologist has been incredible. You walk out the door of Bicentennial Hall and you're in an outdoor classroom. Teaching at this level, the undergraduate level, I really like introducing them to the natural world, but also helping to engage their thinking about what their path in life is going to be. How will they make the world a better place? And it's immensely rewarding to me. I love my job. I love my life path. And it's just an amazing, amazing journey.